three of your customers saying that you don't sell foie gras, but we have in our possession over 100 menus from your business with foie gras spanning over the course of the last 7 years. You have been one of the most prolific supporters of this horrific injustice in D.C.